All right, this is Monday, so just a little over one full week. That's a lot of growth. It's really hot and humid today. I think it's almost 90 degrees outside. It's 7 o'clock at night, 6 o'clock. It's just growing bananas. I need to get in here and pick off some of the suckers, make sure that it's growing properly instead of just growing like a weed. There's our cucumber, our zucchini, and gypsy pepper. The jalapeno is just starting to go crazy. There's a whole bunch of buds on here, so pepper is growing soon. This one is the habanero. I need to top these things so they grow a little bit wider, but that's next. This one is the Thai chili. There's some blossoms popping out of there. That looks good. Anaheim. See lots of sprouts. A lot of sprouting going on in there. That looks good. And this is the poblano. Looked like there was a couple things that were, it's just a stick. Never mind. That's growing pretty good. Starting to see some sprouts down there. And the green pepper, that's left over from the transplant. Pick that out. That's starting to look good. I probably need to trim that a little bit as well. Be doing some trimming the next couple days. It's hotter than hell in here, so that's week one. Because it was so hot yesterday and today, we're doing about 5 gallons every 2 days. I just put in 3 for the last 2 days. So probably looking at least 5 gallon bucket a day of food, the way that it's going. So other than that, that's it. That's week one.